Scott Arbrecker. I'm going to start saying, I'm Scott Arbrecker. And I'm Scott. Alright. What the heck is this guy? Okay, so I apparently have it on Mazzy Star Radio. I think that's what it was on when my alarm went off. So yeah, that's what this is, I think. And so it'll be on the head codes in a second, but I just need to do this real quick before I can put this on the road here. So I'm going to see the House of Gucci. And I just want to talk a little bit about Encanto 3D. So I left that on there. I didn't say the thing about the House of Gucci, but is this good exercise for my arm if I've got like this tennis elbow thing right now? Okay, I don't even know why I've got it in that direction. That's really weird. But it could seem like I'm just like on the phone or something, right? Yeah, I do wonder about this sort of like going live thing. It's kind of weird. Probably totally doing it wrong, but I mean, it's really all about just a screw up, a real screw up. And actually, I just wish I had gotten actually all of the what had happened. At home there, oh, you know what, probably this part of my video is going to be silent, so I'm just going to change this real quick, because this sounds very popular, sort of like, pop, you know? Oh, and we probably heard some of these, so I'm going to skip through them, but, so the head coats. Okay, what time is it? 11:46. That's exactly the time the movie's supposed to start. So, and I'm about 15 minutes away, and I can almost make this yellow. Is there any claps? No. Okay. Wow. Okay, so she's got you on standby by the head coats. I'm on my way to the House of Gucci, but I'm also going partly, I'm getting the ticket for House of Gucci, but I really want to see if the Encanto 3D works, in fact. So I got my 3D glasses here to kind of, it looks like one's in, you know, a certain theater and the other one's in a close to that one. Okay, so. I'm gonna repeat some of this because I don't actually know whether I'm online. Oh, you know, I'm gonna check it right now, in fact. Oh, live channels. Scatter Brothers. Yes. Okay. And usually it's the beginning of the video that's still there on the Scatter Brothers one. So that should keep. Okay, the Scatterbreaker one, Scatter underscore Breaker. If this one goes offline, go to Scatterbreaker channel. Scatter underscore Breaker. And the video's title, right Scatterbrain 11, 28, 21. I gotta change that to 29. With the head coats, rodeo on Encanto 3D, and maybe something else, I don't know. So, there it is. But I'm heading to the Quarry Theater in San Antonio, and, oh my gosh, it went off. I'm heading to the Quarry Theater in San Antonio, and I'm going to see the House of Gucci, and it starts at 12:30, 12:45, and it is 12, I mean, sorry, 11:45, and it is 11:50, okay, I got it back on again. It is 11:50, it went off for a second, in case I wasn't clear. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about how I'm not good at sharing what I need to be sharing at a time, and then sharing too much other times. So, Oh yeah, but I'm gonna put the scatter breaker one on the road, so it's actually heading facing out. And this is she'll keep you on standby, the head coats, and I am going to skip it because we already heard this one. Oh, and by there's my chinny chin chin, we already heard also. At the bridge, we already heard earlier in a different show. Everybody's wiser now. By its reed, we trust. Where are the children that Hitler kissed? We heard that one from the Mitchell Smith's pilot's severed head, I think is what the name of the title is. Shouldn't Happen to a Dog by the Head Coast. Now, these are some of the ones that I actually did listen to during In Concert 3D, so probably not this one necessarily. Oh, yeah, so that's right. Okay, so Scatterbreaker's got to be on this side. I should have had it on this way already, but I forgot that it was on the road. It's just like facing a car. So these are some of the songs I heard while watching In Concert 3D, and I'm going to go check out the 3D on In Concert at the Quarry Theater. Last night it was in Northwoods, and it was messed up. And if you watched last night, you knew that, but was it... It wasn't probably dramatized enough, right, for it to be interesting, maybe? I don't know. Let me know what's wrong with my videos. Or what's right, if they are okay, you know? I mean, if it's okay, then let me know. I just feel like I need to be doing more or something. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to put Scatterbreaker back on the road. Because we're on the move. Baby, I'm so cold. This is Wild Billy Childish, one of his bands, the Head Coats. This is Clarabella, which I think we did actually hear, but I'll just play it.